Used in many of Freyr's. Blessings, I imagine.
Creatures. It reminds me of a story.
Does it?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold his power. So the blacksmith used the flame.
Wait, is this a story meant to ease my grief?
Perhaps it is just a story. A way to pass the time.
I appreciate the sentiment, but, well, your stories.
What about my stories?
I wouldn't exactly call them a comfort.
Fair. Mimir is the better storyteller.
Now don't sell yourself short, brother. You've come a long way from the days of laconic fables.
It's okay. Finish your story, Kratos.
The blacksmith's daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died trying to protect her from those who would open it.
Well, at least it's a relatable story.
Years we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim.
The Alpha! What's your plan?
Time to end this storm.
Solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know. There is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they.
Misty. It's beautiful.
Thank you, Kratos. This land sings once more. We've done good here.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?
Travels. I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
A light elf statue in the desert. Odd.
On top of ancient elven ruins? I'd have to agree. On one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
Archive of knowledge.
No sign of the light elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure. So, these are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Taking a page out of Odin's book.
Aye. Quite the advantage for the Light Elves.
This book is sealed, but there is an inscription. Consul.
Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text. Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Shield strike! She thinks she's protecting them by hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Fae passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
It's vulnerable when it glows!
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos's brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
Kratos, the springs! Destroy them! Go! The Alpha!
Ah!
Now, attack the wound!
Attack!
Knock them down, quickly! Well, yet another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.